Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of MaxCraft. This is episode 7, I believe. And today we are going to be continuing on our castle. Something that I haven't really been feeling like making, but I guess I should kind of get started working on it to kind of see where we're going to get going toward. We're going to be going towards it. I'm the only person on the server today, but yeah. So yeah, today we're actually going to get started on the work here because, well, as you guys can tell, we have, well, obviously, as you guys can tell, I don't really know what I'm doing. So, yeah, I don't even know what I'm doing here, so we're going to have to figure that out as we're building this. I brought a couple of, I brought a shulker box full of cobblestone here, as you guys can tell, and I got some wood. I got 40 spruce logs, which aren't enough, but I think this is a decent amount to get started on here. So yeah, the very first thing to note about this type of castle that we're building here is that it's actually going to require a lot of cobble, and it's gonna be a real big struggle to make this because, yeah. I'm actually gonna place that there because that is just really weird. Okay. So, yeah, this requires a lot of cobblestone, so we're gonna have to get quite a bit of cobble as we're building this. I doubt this is gonna be enough, or even the other shulker box that I kept in my house, because I thought this would be enough, because I usually tend to do that. So yeah, this tower is going to be really, really tall, and it's going to be really, yeah. And also, these are not going to be the pillars. I just kind of put those there as like a kind of like a guide to kind of see how big I'm going to be making this on this little thing here. I think it's going to work. I'm not entirely sure. But yeah, that's what we're going to be doing today, and I kind of want to get working on this bridge here, because it would be really nice if we were able to get across here, but I don't really know which one to work on first, so time-lapse, god, sorry about that. We're going to be doing a time-lapse. We're gonna get working on this, and then we're gonna be working on the bridge. Or actually, well, we're gonna be working on the bridge first, and then we'll get started on the build. So yeah, I guess it's just good to kind of get this out of the way so that we can actually get across. And we'll also do some work on the bottom there so we can actually get like a little bit of a river going. But yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing, and I think that's gonna be a pretty nice start. So I'll see you guys, actually, really quickly, just so you guys know, this build isn't exactly going to be, isn't going to be something that we are going to be using very often. I mean, well, we're going to be using this pretty often at the beginning here, but once this build is finished, we're not actually going to be using it permanently. Like, we're pretty much just going to be I mean, this is where we're going to be going, like, for the rest of the season, yeah, but it's not where we're going to be, like, staying at. Obviously, if you guys remember from the challenge, we're going to be in the end most of the time. So, yeah, we got to be aware of that. And also, when we do go to the end, I will ensure that we bring a lot of resources. But for now, obviously, we don't have a lot, so yeah, when the time comes, you guys will notice with the thumbnail or the thing like that, when I'm actually going to get started on the main project. So yeah, let's just get started on the time lapse here. I just kind of wanted you guys to know about that when the time comes. And when exactly am I going to be going to the end? Well, obviously, before we go to the end, we need a elytra. If anybody is willing to sell me one, I will give 25 diamonds, as pretty nice, as high as I'm going to go for 25 diamonds. And, yeah, as well as some fireworks as well, if that could be a thing. But if anybody can do that, I will give 25 diamonds. So, anyway, let's get into super fast build mode, and let's get started on the bridge first, and then we'll get started on the castle. Well, you guys will see in the timelines. I don't really need to let you guys know. See you guys right after this. And really quickly, I needed to go ahead and make something real clear. Sorry about that. Sorry that I'm sound really different. I had to change the way how I was recording real quick because because my desk is, I found out that my desk is completely useless for the way I'm playing, so I'm gonna have to sit on the floor, or I'm gonna have to get like a desk or something that I can just place my keyboard and mouse instead of using my actual desk, because apparently it doesn't want to freaking work, being close to this stupid computer. It's really annoying. I don't even want to know why the thing is not working. I don't even know why this is here. But okay. But anyway, the point here is, I really, really don't like this so far, for the castle. I mean, what I'm trying to do is, I'm trying to kind of alter this the same way as, my other... The castle back at the spawn, or the library. I'm basically trying to do the same thing. However, I don't think that's going to be a thing. I mean, I could probably do, like, the...
I could probably definitely do the top part, maybe, but I just don't really like this. I mean, it's not exactly what I was expecting. So here's the thing. I'm probably gonna have to ask over Jord, to kind of help me make a, or give me some ideas, or give me an actual castle look. Cause I don't really like this. I mean, I could continue working on it and see where it goes, but I would prefer to kind of get some tips on him, because I'm just not really doing great on building today, because I really suck. Poor creeper. Also, this bridge, it's not the best either, I gotta admit. if I look at this from the side, yeah, it doesn't look the best. It doesn't really look like a bridge. It looks like just something a person just quickly made. I don't really know how to make bridges either, so that's kind of the issue. And also with this thing as well, I don't even know where I'm going at with this. I guess we'll continue building it, but I'm probably gonna need some help with Jord, because yeah, I'm just not really doing the greatest on building today. I'm gonna have to look at some references and see like what is the best option. But am I gonna continue building this today? No, I don't think I am. I think I'm actually gonna go ahead and wait till Jord gets on, and then we'll continue while working on that. So yeah, I'm probably gonna have to get into a voice call with him and see what he can tell me, because I really need some help. And also, what exactly am I going to be doing for the rest of the video? Well, actually, I think for the rest of the video, I think I'm just going to go ahead and wait till Jord gets on, and then I will let you guys know, and then I'll continue recording after that. So yeah, I don't really think I really want to play on MaxCraft right now, because I don't really know what the hell I'm doing. I'm going to need Jord's help, but I'm also gonna need, I'm also running the other server, or I'm a mod on the other servers, of the public server, so I gotta make sure that the server's fine, so, and it's not really easy. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Just, it's just not really looking the greatest, to be honest. I pressed the wrong key. Anyway, I'll see you guys in a little bit when I get Jord on the server. I'm probably gonna have my alt just on the server for a bit, and then yeah. Can you stop? God, dude, you're annoying. What do you feel like that, Mr. Skelly? How do you feel? Okay, I hate skeletons in this game, dude. Did he die? He died. Oh no, he's right there. Okay. I love this bow. This bow is awesome, dude. I got this before the Ender Dragon fight. It's probably my favorite bow. I don't know if it's the best. Nah, I still need flame. I'm probably gonna have to try to get in flame. I don't know if I can, though. I think it's only max 4 or something. That sucks. I hope I can. I'm gonna try to get flame on this bow, because I want this bow to be like the most powerful fucking bow that you're ever gonna expect. Anyway, yeah, I'll see you guys when Jord gets on. I don't know if he's gonna get on today, but I really do need his help. So yeah, I'm probably gonna also message him on Discord actually. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit. And really quickly, I needed to go ahead and make something real clear. Sorry about that. Sorry that I'm sound really different. I had to change the way how I was recording real quick, because, or the way how I was playing. because my desk is, I found out that my desk is completely useless, for the way I'm playing, so I'm gonna have to sit on the floor, or I'm gonna have to get, like, a desk or something that I can just place my keyboard and mouse instead of using my actual desk, because apparently it doesn't want to freaking work, being close to this stupid computer. It's really annoying. I don't even want to know why the thing is not working. I don't even know why this is here. But okay. But anyway, the point here is, I really, really don't like this so far, for the castle. I mean, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to kind of alter this the same way as, my other, the castle back at the spawn, or the library. I'm basically trying to do the same thing. However, I don't think that's going to be a thing. I mean, I could probably do, like, I could probably definitely do the top part, maybe, but I just don't really like this. I mean, it's not exactly what I was expecting. So, here's the thing, I'm probably gonna have to ask over Jord, to kinda give me, to kinda help me make a, or give me some ideas, or give me an actual castle look. Cause, I don't really like this. I mean, I could continue working on it and see where it goes, but I would prefer to kinda get some tips on him, because, I'm just not really doing great on building today because, yeah, I really suck. Poor creeper. Also, this bridge, it's not the best either, I gotta admit. if I look at this from the side, yeah, it doesn't look the best. It doesn't really look like a bridge. It looks like just something a person just quickly made. I don't really know how to make bridges either, so that's kind of the issue. And also with this thing as well, I don't even know where I'm going at with this. I guess we'll continue building it, but I'm probably gonna need some help with Jord, because yeah, I'm just not really doing the greatest on building today. I'm gonna have to look at some references and see, like, what is the best option. But, am I gonna continue building this today? No, I don't think I am. I think I'm actually gonna go ahead and wait till Jord gets on, and then we'll continue while working on that. So, yeah, I'm probably gonna have to get into a voice call with him, and see what he can tell me. Because, yeah, I'll see you guys when Jord gets on. I don't know if he's gonna get on today, but I really do need his help. So yeah, I'm probably gonna also message him on Discord, actually. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Yeah, he brought me to my base. He just brought me here. It's handy to have.
So this is where I'm building. It's supposed to, basically, the way how I'm thinking for the castle is, it's going to be very, very tall. However, if you come up here, and I actually had a recent thought of, like, making a little bit of a gate here instead of doing this, because this is not really great. But if you look at this, it's really weird.
Yeah, it kind of goes skinny. There is... Well, firstly, there is one potential thing you can do, and it'll be a lot of work, but if you just build the outline of the castle, and then you can kind of terraform the cliffs up the side, that's one potential thing you can do.
Basically extend this outwards?
Yeah, I mean, the way you'd do it is...
I was gonna ask Elle to kind of help me with this, make this look a lot better, or at least the front area.
Yeah, she's the person to ask.
So I don't know when she's ready to do it. She's still editing her video.
But yeah, the way I'd probably do it is I always plan an outline first. So I'd kind of plan the outline of the castle, how big it's actually going to be, and where all the towers and stuff are going to be. Then once you've got the outline, I mean, it might kind of come over the edge a little bit, but once you've got the outline, then you can kind of terraform up to where the side of where the castle's going to be, and terraform some cliffs and stuff in. That's the way I'd do it, probably.
Yeah, the way I'm basically I'm trying to go towards the church kind of style. I'm wanting to have the spruce just look really nice, and I thought I could kind of integrate it with it.
Yeah, you do get wood in castles.
Yeah. I just like the way how we built the church. It looks really nice, so I thought, like, okay, I should continue with that.
I've just seen this.
Wow, that is a big mountain, now that I'm looking at. I had, like, an idea of what would be cool is, you're basically gone, but... Oh, hi!
Hello!
Hello, up there! Must be really cold.
Oh, I'm shivering a bit.
I wish I had a beacon, because then I would be able to take that mountain out. Or something.
Yeah, you don't need to take... What you could do here,
Because I had, like, an idea. If you come up, if you look over here, this little area over here on this mountain, I thought, like, maybe some kind of gate heading up towards the castle at the distance. So, as you're going across this bridge and going closer to the gate, you can see ahead of you, like, a mountain, like a castle all the way over there.
I can already see it, because there's, like, that, there's just that little bit there that you could put a little tower on top of. And then, yeah, where you are now, that goes up. Kind of have a stairway going up to that bit there, then a little bridge coming over here, and a little bridge that joins that bit right up to here. And this area here, you could just flatten this out, because there's kind of a bit of a dip just here, but if you just kind of covered that over, flattened all this top bit out,
I'm gonna have to. Hold on. Spectator. I wanna see what you mean. Yeah.
So, like, just where this kinda big crack is here, if you just. Because that bit just there, that's pretty much the same height as this. So, if you just flattened all this out. Maybe it took some of them peaks down. In fact, you could even keep them in because they're not really that tall. But yeah, this would be a really good area. And like you said, down there, kind of having a path going up there, and then lots of bridges connecting these kind of big hills until you get up here. I think that would be really awesome.
Although, what would be the purpose? Like, because there's quite a bit of size over here at this mountain. And there's also a lot of space over here that I can, like, fill in. Or, like, I could probably have... Because there's, like, a really large thing around it. Like, it's, like, the castle's getting protected, like, from, from outside stuff. Because it's naturally generated. So it's, like, they're putting the castle in the middle.
Oh, you mean, like, this, that crater over there?
Yeah.
I can't see where you are.
Well, you're looking from there... See that big dip around, like, in the middle between that giant mountain and this hill?
With a little waterfall thing going down. A little water over there.
Yeah, I'll get into...
Am I looking in the right direction? yeah. There we are. I can see you.
Although, I don't know why this is here, but...
And after a little bit of some work, I have been doing something off camera. Well, not really off camera, just something kind of broke. I did a little bit of this thing right behind me. This is a sheep joke, I guess. Wool joke, I don't know. I'm not going to show you guys this, but it's essentially just a joke for Elle after a little bit of that sheep prank that she did. So I decided to kind of use the wool back at her with a piece of TNT inside. So, but yeah, this is just basically a joke of exactly my reaction towards the sheep prank that she did at my house. But I just kind of wanted to really quickly record this for the video so that you guys actually know about this. And you guys are aware of